I started with an all Lego design. Then I put the mousetrap onto some popsicle sticks and stuck those with sticky tape to the chassis. Played with the wheels until they spun without much resistance. Then I put the double mouse trap on. Then that was way too heavy, so I stripped off most of it, so there was just the chassis.